Hi, this is Eric from Hockey Revolution, and in this video I'm going to show you how to work my ShootPad Pro together with a couple things from Hockey Revolution. For example, my passer, my goalie target, and my application. So anyways, what I need for this is my passer. This is a regular my passer, what I put on top of it. I need a few pucks. iPad was set up with my application, which is going to show me passing, shooting, and stick handling. Anyways, for example, for real life, that would be like for D-man standing on a blue line, receiving, giving go passes, and taking a shot when he can.
3, 2, 1, go. Shoot right up. Shoot left up. My passing. Green. Yellow. Red. Yellow. Shoot right up. Green. Shoot right down. Yellow. Shoot left up. Shoot left down. Shoot right up. Yellow.
So this is about how it looks. Thanks for watching. Check our website, Hockey Revolution EU, and subscribe us on YouTube.